हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Band shaped keratopathy. Band shaped keratopathy occurs mainly due to the deposition of the cornea, deposition of calcium on the cornea is called as band shaped keratopathy, and this deposition occurs in the form of a band, so thus it is called as band shaped keratopathy. Here deposition is occurring in the form of the band called as band shaped keratopathy. So if you see etiology of band shaped keratopathy, the band shaped keratopathy occurs due to thysis bulbi, chronic uveitis in children, hypercalcemia, and idiopathic causes can result in band-shaped keratopathy. Now, treatment of band-shaped keratopathy is by doing a chelation can be done with the help of EDTA is done for band-shaped keratopathy.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.